Ryan's feeling so crazy. Honestly, he's amazing. Billy, Billy, you're so crazy. He reacts for all of you to see.
Billy, you so crazy.
Yo, what's crackin'? What's brackin'? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, so you already know what I'm doing. This is for all my pentaholics out there. This is Pentatonix. Imagine. This was requested by my man, Michael Daniels. Shout out to Michael Daniels, a fellow Patreon supporter. I appreciate the love, man. I really appreciate the love. Thank you for being a Patreon supporter. If you as well want to become a Patreon supporter and have your request done a whole lot faster, the link is in the description. That's only if you want to, though. You don't have to, but there's only a certain amount of slots, so come while supplies last, all that good stuff. You know what I'm saying? It's been a minute. It has been a minute, so look. Don't be upset because I still don't know their names, y'all. I know that I've been reacting to them. I still don't know their names. So just relax before you get uptight, all right? I'm just going to put that disclaimer out there now. But if you're new to this channel, welcome. Please be a part of the So Crazy family by hitting that subscribe button right now. Comment down below, what do you want to see me react to next? And I will have it up for you at some point. I always say at some point just because it may take me some time, but I will have it up. I also have a second YouTube channel, Billy Binges. That's also in the description box. Go give that a thumbs up, a subscribe, all that good stuff. First video dropping August 3rd. It's a different movie every single Saturday, so come watch a movie with your boy one time. All right, but enough talking. Let's find out why my man Michael Daniels likes this song. Out of all the Pentatonix songs that I've done, I don't know how I've never done this one, but... Is this an original? Okay, so this has to be super old because this was still when I call him the Great Value Jesus. Him right there wasn't Avi. I think that's how y'all said to say his name. I'm not 100% sure. Like I said, I'm bad with names, but I'm gonna just keep saying Great Value Jesus. When Great Value Jesus was still in the group, so yeah, this has to be pretty old, right? That man's voice is pure.
It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us only sky.
I like that.
Imagine all the people.
Yes.
Living for today.
Hold on, someone, hold on, I can't do it, man. It makes me so upset. This is why I can't listen to Pentatonix, because I always want to start trying to do my own little harmonizing with them. It never works out.
Imagine there's no country.
Yeah.
It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for.
Woo!
No.
Come on.
And no religion to. Oh.
Yeah.
Imagine all the people living.
Could y'all imagine that?
You may say I'm a dreamer.
I'm sorry, y'all, but I gotta go back to that. Utterly hoo hoo hoo. I gotta go back to that. Hold on.
Living life in peace. You
may yes.
Say I'm a dreamer.
Come on.
But I'm not the only one.
Yeah.
Someday you'll join us.
Boy, stop playing. Stop playing. You about to blow out the candle? Oh,
we'll
never mind.
Be as one.
we talk about the fact that like he did that fastest? His handwriting is not like, if I would have did that, y'all wouldn't even been able to make out the LGBT. Y'all wouldn't be able to make out no letter on that card if I wrote that as fast as he did. No need for greed or hunger. When did he have time to write man on that? I don't know. All right, now look, I know great value Jesus, like I know he got some type of power, so I believe that he probably never wrote nothing on that card. Like when he flipped it over, it literally just automatically said Jewish, because I believe that he has some type of power. Okay. See? He flipped the card 3 times with 3 different words on it. Latina. And the world we live is one. Okay, I gotta be honest with y'all. I just had like a Billy Uso slow moment. Cause I was so caught off guard by the fact that they were flipping these cards over and nobody wrote nothing on them. I didn't realize that's the card is representing every single one of them. I might as well end this video. Wow, that was, how did that even go? Cause I was so Forgive me. I love the message in this song. I love the message in the video. Well, live as one. Ooh. Beautiful, you know. Oh, whoa.
You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one.
Not the only one.
I hope someday you'll join us, and the world will live as one.
Human. Yes, I love it. I love the message. Okay, hold on, let me make sure there ain't. Okay. Human, we are all human. That's what we all have in common. We are all, no matter what your preference, no matter how you live your life, we are all humans. Love the message. I'm embarrassed that it took me to the end of the song to realize, even though like I heard the lyrics and they were saying it in the song, but I was still just caught off guard with the flipping the card and no one was writing anything. I got too caught off guard with him writing, you know, the LGBT. I got too caught off guard with that to where it was just like I should have let it go after it happened. So my apologies for that. But regardless though, that's pretty much how I look at everyone. Like we all, it doesn't matter what your color, what your, it doesn't matter, none of that stuff. I look at everybody the same, like literally. And to be honest, I mind my business a lot. And when I say I mind my business a lot, I personally don't care how you choose to live your life. If it's not affecting me none, why, what do I need to get upset for? It's not changing what I'm doing over here. You know, that's the only time when people really actually, even though there's people out here that be speaking on things that they shouldn't speak on, but I've never been one of those. I just kind of stay in my own lane, like literally mind my business, stay out the way. I'm not one of those people that just be out here just trying to talk down about the way someone else lives their life. Like first of all, I don't got time for that. Like that just takes too much time. It takes too much energy. That's just a lot. But the message in this song, when we all can live as one, then, you know what I'm saying? Then things will change around here. Things will be a lot more peaceful. Things won't be as hostile. If you aren't always worried about what someone's sexual preference is or what color their skin is or, you know, whatever the case may be, if we all treated each other like humans, then we'd probably be a better world, which, you know, they got plenty of songs like that. Now, when is that message going to finally set in to everyone in this country? I don't know. I know there's some people out there that are already living like so, but it's still too many that aren't. So this song is dope. Once again, shout out to my man, Daniel. Hold on, let me not mess your name up. Michael Daniels. Like I said, y'all know I'm bad with names, so forgive your boy. But shout out to Michael Daniels. I appreciate you being a Patreon supporter. If you as well want to be one, the link is in the description box right there. So, you know, come while supplies last, all that good stuff. Once again, shout out to my man, Michael Daniels. I have a second YouTube channel, Billy Binges, in the description box. Go hit the subscribe button over there. First video dropping August 3rd. So come watch a movie with your boy. It's a different movie every single Saturday. And it's all the above, all genres. So, like I said, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. Follow me on all my social media, links are right there. Send me a message on any one of those. It all works the same, man. Shout out to everyone that is a part of the So Crazy family. You do not have to only be a Patreon supporter for me to do your request. You can still put it in the comment section and I will get to it like I always do. It just may take me some time, whatever the case may be. But I still take requests from the comment section. So don't get that confused, y'all. Please do not get it confused. But that's all I got for you. It's your boy, Billy. You So Crazy. And I see you on the next video, man. I'm out this thing.